I was with my parents towards the middle of the group.
About halfway down to the jetty, there were these two water streams, and they came from different parts of the island. So the tour guides actually had to stop and stick our fingers in the water and actually taste it. You could actually taste the different mineral contents. I had just tasted the water, and I had my back to the crater, and I heard one of our other tourists say, "Hey, look at that." And you turn around and see this little black cloud coming out of the volcano. It didn't look intimidating. I actually took a picture of it. It was just like a chimney smoke coming up, no sound.
We all turned around to see what almost looked like a black firework, kind of like a Dementor from Harry Potter with a black long tail. So we all whipped out our phones, started taking photos. Shortly following, there was another larger bang, followed by a massive, even larger group of rocks flying into the air. And then slowly that began to increase in intensity and size.
I knew instantly, this is bad news. This is bad news. We need to run.
I turned around and saw the plume. It was already taller than my island. I knew immediately what was going on. My brain had just was in overdrive and just trying to go as fast as I could to try and work out what to do.
Now behind me, I hear Kelsey just yell, "Run!" And then it was on.
Go, 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 go.
At that point, I'm frantic. I'm living my worst nightmare.
We hear Hayden up the front yelling to run, at which point panic set in and we all just started running for our lives. I had my parents right on my heels. You could feel the shadow of the explosion rise up behind us.
We managed to run and take shelter behind a very large outcropping of rocks just before the ash cloud overtook us.
It was just a black void. All you could hear was just the sound of rumbling and just the roaring. At that point, there was nothing I could do.